Do you want to turn off memory integrity setting if Windows cannot load a driver? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Memory integrity is a Windows security feature that makes sure any code that runs at the Windows kernel level is trustworthy. The feature uses hardware virtualization and Hyper-V to protect the kernel from injection and execution of malicious or unverified code. Drivers are specifically designed to run at the kernel level so the OS can talk to the hardware. If you receive an error, this device is not working because Windows cannot load the drivers required for this device, then it means that Windows is not allowing the driver to load on your device. In this video, we will share alternate methods to resolve the problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Turn off memory integrity core isolation Windows security. To turn off memory integrity core isolation Windows security, press Windows plus I keys to open settings. Next, click on privacy and security. Then select Windows security. Click to launch it. Next, click on device security. Under core isolation, select core isolation details. Next, toggle off memory integrity. You will need to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. Method 2. Turn off memory integrity through the registry editor. You can also use Windows registry editor to disable the memory integrity. This method requires modifications in registry editor. Therefore, before you proceed, you should follow this link to create a system restore point and this guide to back up your registry. Now open the registry editor using Windows search. Then navigate to hkey_local_machine/system/current-control-set/control/device-guard/scenarios/hypervisor-enforced-code-integrity. You can copy and paste the path in the address bar of the registry editor from the description below. After that, hit enter. Select the hypervisor enforced code integrity key. Now, double click on the enabled value on the right side and enter 0 in its value data. Click OK to save the changes. Restart your computer for the changes to take effect. The memory integrity has been turned off on your system. When you disable core isolation and memory integrity, there is no integrity check, especially when Windows boots and loads drivers. While you can keep using your Windows device without addressing the driver problem, as you use it, you will discover that some of the functionality does not work any longer. It may not create a problem, but in some cases the result can be severe. There are two other ways to resolve this device manager error code. The first is to install an alternate or updated driver from the OEM, as the current driver may be outdated or is not compatible. The second method is to install a generic driver. You can follow this link for the device manager error code. Method 3. Install an alternate or updated driver from the OEM. The driver you are currently using may be outdated or has a vulnerability because of which Windows is not loading the driver. If Windows Update cannot find a suitable driver for you, then you should contact the OEM for the latest driver. You can also follow this link to update Windows drivers. Method 4. Install a generic driver. Microsoft offers generic drivers for any hardware. It will make sure that you can use the device but with limited functionality. It is a better alternative than to disable integrity checks. Follow this link to install the generic driver. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.